That began our music career. And this is a song about when we moved to the Chelsea Hotel after we opened up for the Sex Pistols here. They're a very loud show in Winterland. And I remember that one day I came down into the lobby and there was Jerry Nolan, Johnny Thunders, Sid Vicious, and Nancy Spungen, and they were checking into the hotel. Sid had hung out with us here in San Francisco for a night. And we kind of just drank tea and ate crumpets and stuff, you know? Neighbors, you know, and it's a song called Chelsea Hotel 78.
Thank you. Everything we heard, calls on the phone.